Electrical system. Follow these steps when working with your electrical system. Your power center has both fuses and breakers. When replacing 12-volt fuses, be sure that you always use the same amperage fuse. Improperly increasing the amperage can damage your electrical system and appliances. The 110 breaker system operates similar to the one in your home. Simply reset the thrown breaker to restore power. Another important feature of your coach's electrical system is the battery kill switch. The switch stops detectors and appliances from draining batteries in the winter. Our charge wizard prevents overcharging during typical use. After winter, close the kill switch and plug in your coach's 110 power cord for a few days. This will assure the batteries are all up to full charge before you travel.